What's up, NA family?
It's Abby,
Amori, and we are the NA Duo.
We're here back with another video.
Yes, sir, man.
And today, it is Tupac Tuesday. What are we reacting to today, babe?
We're going to be reacting to Thug Life, Bone Thugs and Harmony featuring Tupac. You guys was begging us to
blowing up the comment section with that.
You guys was begging us to react to this one. I've seen this in the comments so many times.
Literally.
And I know you guys really want it. I'm not really too familiar with Bone Thugs. I heard of them before. I think I probably heard one song from them, but I really don't remember much. But just to let you know, I think that they have this like fast flow if I remember correctly, but I could be wrong. But let's just see how this reaction goes.
And if you're new to this channel, subscribe, guys. Not only subscribe, like, and comment, and share.
Right there, man.
Thank you so much for
click
all the
bell.
Love.
Don't forget to click the bell, yeah. Too, man.
Don't forget. Thanks for all the love and support so far. We're so close to 10K, guys. 10K. Let's get us there. But, guys, let's start this video in 3, 2, 1. That shit was annoying.
What time is it? Yo, I'm sorry. Before we get into it, the way how that beat dropped, I already tell this is gonna be some crazy shit. Yo,
that shit is pop.
Go back a little bit.
Bro, that gun is too crazy.
I knew they had that little fast forward. You gotta have to go back. Gotta go back a bit. I gotta catch that. Oh my god. Woo! I gotta breathe, man. Bro, I was like this and I wasn't even breathing. I swear to you, I wasn't breathing. I wasn't breathing. I really wasn't. God, I gotta breathe, man.
Alright, Tupac is coming next, I think. Cause I heard his little laugh.
I like how you do that at the right time too.
Yeah, I know. I'm literally seeing the time.
I like that. Heard the last jam, nigga. This one's worse. I like that metaphor too. Cause like, bro, you thought that my last joint was crazy. This one's about to go even more further.
But the funnier part is it could also be
jam as a gun. Like he's trying to say that like with his music, it's like a gunshot. Like right. I'm about to like kill ya. I like that metaphor.
Who do you believe
love this, man. You got more? Oh, okay. They just killing everybody on site with this.
I like the way he said that. The fuck around with the band bone, thugs and homie. Like, that shit was the way.
Of course, you gotta represent your clique, bro.
That's in the fire. Woo! Now you're my armor. For the love of the lust, niggas busting on us. Because they want that fame so much, these niggas was would kill for that.
Ooh. Stop, bro.
Hold up. You just wait. Hit it, get it to my niggas. Nigga, dick. Relax. We gonna get back. Yo. Let's get back. I don't know if that was a metaphor or not.
What?
Artillery thick. Because artillery could be like big, like super thick, but artillery can also mean like he's saying artery, like I'm hitting you in your artery.
Really? You yeah, really, you like, really think
I,
that's
I,
like a little metaphor?
I felt like it, like artillery thing.
It just really depends how he said it. Yeah. Let's actually go back. I just want to hear that part. Already. Oh, you did? All right, go ahead. I really don't hear it, to be honest.
Don't get caught up in a crossfire, nigga. Because I feel like since he's like, you know, talking about shooting, it could have been. Maybe I'm just thinking too hard, I guess.
I don't think you are. Maybe you do hear something, but we just don't really know. I mean,
yeah. That's fire. Hey, man, she said I ran this way. Said I ran that way. Girls, I never know because I got away. I'm coming to mind to keep a nigga on the level. Sometimes I get high and analyze your crime. Correctly organized. But the result should be... Bro, the amount of fucking words that is long and is very... When it comes to rapping, very intricate. It's like said so perfectly. And I really feel like that's such a talent to do. Like to try to say shit fast but say it perfectly. Like that is really hard because you could say it fast but it could sound mumblish. And not even fucking understand that shit. Like fucking chloroceptic. Like there's a lot of shit that you can't really
hear.
Are you
trying to say that Fresher wasn't... I mean, because he has a strong accent.
No,
you
I know. But
that.
I'm saying that in general, though, you could tell the difference. You know what I'm talking about. There's a lot of people that rap fast, but you barely fucking hear their words. And they're not saying fully the actual word itself. So, it's him hard. Saying, a criminal mind to keep a nigga on the level sometimes so don't get high and analyze your crime correctly, organizing with results, you'd be surprised. That shit is so fucking... Bro. Oh, they going back to back. Relax. They trying to give me a transition or something.
Damn. Oh, they don't want to. Let him be.
You can beg, you can flag, but you still gonna bleed bloody red. Ooh. I like
cadence
that.
Cadence is good.
Yeah. What the fuck? Put a card in the motherfucker, send it to his mama.
And tell him he was dead wrong.
Oh my god.
That's sad, bro.
Damn. You know what? Like, I'm probably overthinking about this one. But Dead or Wrong? Nah, it's not. I don't think it's a fucking Biggie reference. I highly doubt it. Because, like, I'm pretty sure that Dead or Wrong came out after this whole thing, to be honest. I could be wrong. I'm just only saying that just be because I know that Biggie has a song called Dead Wrong. But he has M featured in it, so I don't even know, to be honest.
Actually, yeah, that came out before.
Let me see. No. Yeah, I highly doubt that was a Biggie reference. Yeah. It doesn't even matter. Fuck it. Let's just go back.
I fuck with the fucking Gumby. That's some death fire.
I cannot get over that.
Well, that fucking was our bomb. That was our first introduction to Bone Thugs and Harmony. They fired. Pac killed it too. They all killed it. It was crazy.
That shit was dead fire, yo. Bro, now I know why y'all wanted to react to it. That shit was wavy.
You know what's funny? All these gunshots that we was hearing in the song, like I just when I hearing their flow, the cadence, it just sounds like machine guns throughout this whole song,
like, and it was fit perfect. And yes, it's so interactive. Like, it didn't overpower the fucking lyrics and the freaking melody and all that. Like, it went all together so well. Mm-hmm. And you would think at first, like, bro, like, shut the fuck up. Like, you would think that if somebody else was to make it and this all didn't pull off right, it would sound an annoying fucking sound. Like, you keep hearing the same boom, 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 boom. But it went so perfect with it. Like, it was such a good beat. It flowed so well.
Well, whoever engineer mix the song obviously did a good job.
Great job.
But that's it. You just can't overdo it.
Yeah.
You can't overflow it. Went perfect. You feel me? You know, at least that he used the sound effects and everything at the right time during his mixing.
Thank you so much, guys, for introducing us to that song. You guys were fading. We finally did it.
Finally, bro. I'm telling you.
Thank you so much.
I know
for
y'all
watching,
was waiting,
guys.
Bro.
Yeah, for real. Again, thank you so much for the love and support, guys. But of course, and like always, like, comment, and subscribe. Bye, guys. Woo.